I want to share with you quickly how to do this technique for the technique challenge where we knock some text out of a piece of vellum, or you can use any other paper that you want to use. I'm going to go ahead and make my photo layer and my matte layer in this template that I have invisible so that you can see how I'm working here a little bit more. I'm going to activate my text tool. I'm going to choose a font, and I'm going to make it quite larger, and then I'm going to go ahead and type my word. It was love in this case. I'm going to position my text where I want to knock it out of the paper, make it a little bit larger. Now I'm going to hold down the control key and click on the layer of the text that says love, and you'll see now there's marching ants around that text. And I'm going to make my vellum layer the active layer, and I'm simply going to hit Control J on my keyboard. And if I make this love layer invisible, you'll see that there is that new layer above the vellum layer cut out, which I'm going to in just a bit move to another spot. But before I do that, I'm going to go ahead and hold down the control key again and click on the layers palette where the love is again to get those same marching ants. Make sure my vellum layer is the active layer again, and just simply hit delete on the keyboard, and that is going to knock out that shape of the text in the paper. Hit Control D on my keyboard. I'm going to make this love invisible. I'm going to take the going to take this love and move it up here on my page, and now you can see it looks like I have cut out some text, make that in the background a little bigger, out of the vellum with a pair of scissors, and then that I cut out I simply glued up here, so it makes it look really like it's realistically done in paper scrapbooking. And it's a fun technique that you can do with any kind of paper, not just vellum. And I would love to see what you do with this. I'll be looking for your layouts in the forum.